Hi, I'm Wilford Brimley, and I've had diabetes for about 20 years. I stay active, and I feel pretty good most of the time. See, I do a few simple things now. I'm not perfect, but I try and watch my diet and exercise, and I check my blood sugar, and I get all my diabetic testing supplies from Liberty Medical. Like I said, I'm not perfect. I guess some of the things I told you just now are downright fibs. Like the diet and exercise thing. When I say I watch my diet, I guess I mean I watch the minivan from Buddy's Barbecue pull up and unload about $200 worth of pork ribs onto my driveway. While I stand in the doorway hiding my food boner in my Bermuda shorts. You know, when it comes to exercise, well, that's just a bold-faced lie. I've never moved fast enough to sweat except when I was making a baby. Even then, I took some much-needed breaks. Doctor isn't even sure I got diabetes. He just says I look like somebody who would have it. I do check my blood sugar every day, though, just in case. And Liberty Medical brings all the testing supplies right to my door, so it's easy to keep track of my health. Who am I kidding? That's bull hockey. I don't keep track of my health at all. People just assume I eat a lot of Quaker oats, so I must be okay. Hell, I wouldn't eat oatmeal if it was a filling in a Dove bar. I can't stand that gobbledygook. Always seems like someone else ate it first. Sorry, Quaker, but I'm Wilford Brimley. I say it how I feel it. You know what I do like are them s'mores. And old-fashioned wedding cake frosting. Kind that's still got lard in it. And meringue made out of egg yolks, stood egg whites. Some people call it cholesterol. I call it just plain good. If you have diabetes, check your blood sugar, and you check it often. There's no reason not to. Call Liberty. They can help you have a better life. Now I'm going to go get off my horse by getting onto a smaller horse and then onto a large dog. Until I'm near enough to the ground to roll off. You take care now.